At number 21, we have Yes Man by Hook. At number 20, we have Cosmic Dust by Edris Ali. Keep on talking, get the rocket, we go blast off any minute. 3, 2, 1, I count. Push the final powder, make it out. I'm off the cosmic dust. The rush it push me down, I'm crashing back to earth. I rose up from the dirt. That song and a couple of others that are in this playlist were actually discovered on my live stream, so tune in every Sunday and Wednesday. I listen to your music, and sometimes I put it in videos. At number 19, we have Rock and Roll by Young Tone Fresh. See these packs for the low, you ain't touch a boat. Young niggas with some drums, bitch, we rock and roll. Blow, blow. I'm in a cut with some cutthroats. I promoted that song before, but it still goes hard, and I still listen to it. You already know what it is. We're listening to underrated rappers. My name is Patrick CC, and I really just like putting on for the people that are underappreciated, whose views are not quite where I think they deserve. And yeah, I mean, I also drink water, so you should drink some water too while you're watching this. All of these songs will be on my SoundCloud playlist. I have a YouTube playlist created for you guys. And I also have various different Spotify playlists that you should check out. My Vibe Source playlist is my personal favorite and the one that is the most slept on that has a ton of really, really good music in there. Anyways, let's get it started. I have 21 songs in here. I have no idea why that number, but I guess I couldn't decide. At number 18, we have Back End Baby by Leak on a Come Up. For them niggas that be in them branches, the niggas that jump in the fences, them niggas that be in the trap and they breaking it down for the one to consecutive digits. Any opportunity we flip in my life on the line. Thanks, Sam Aarons. At number 17, we have Damn by Jahlil. Dude, why is this man so huge, but his voice is so small? Bro, this man is built crazy, dude. He literally looks like the real life version of Ludacris when he had those giant fake buff arms in the one music video from like 2002. At number 16, we have Hasta Luego by IGIR Woody. You know my niggas, they slamming right. I've been on that roguey shit, yeah, yeah. Bitch nigga better hold this stick, yeah, yeah. Pussy nigga better open, I ain't smoking. Tell a nigga roll it, toke it. At number 15, we have Paranoid by Blaine. Paranoid bitch, I'm tweaking, locking myself in my home. And I don't wanna go to no parties, little baby, so don't send invites to my phone. She say I'm an asshole for no reason. At number 14, we have Better by Capri. I'm off the tap, smoking cookies, what up? What up? I'm with your bitch, smoking wookies, what up? What up? I face a fifth and I'm about to sit more. Yeah. Capri is a dude that paid for promo one time and then I became a fan. That's how I got put on to his music. So that's pretty cool. And that doesn't really happen that often. At number 13, we have Mind of a Real by T9. And I eat smoke every day just to ease the pain. And they say that I'm dumb, gotta change my ways. Cause I eat skip day to jail and scrape the case. Cause I eat skip day to jail and scrape the case. That song is just super catchy. At number 12, we have Big Homie by OMB Peasy. I know OMB Peasy isn't exactly the most underrated artist compared to all of them in here, but I still would say he's pretty underrated. At number 11, we have Drip Ain't Regular by Zell. Boy, what you doing? I done it. I walked through the airport with Louis V. Look at my fingers turn blue, cause I'm counting blue honeys, and they can't hate you if you're not doing nothing. But if they hating, you must be doing something. Also, if you're an underrated artist yourself and you're looking for a place to post your music video, I have a channel called Joda where you can submit your videos totally for free and we will upload them for free if we like them. At number 10, we have Time by Brandon the Kid. All the times that I told you I love you, I guess that ain't mean shit to you. And I'm starting to think that you're not even listening. What the fuck did I say to you? I was out with that fire. Bro, you artists really need to put out music videos. Like, you have such good songs. It'd be even better with a music video. At number 9, we have Tongue Tied by 3REM. I'm so sick and tired of all the lies. Say goodbye, I'm tongue tied. Sahit. At number 8, we have Mirror by Tommy Ice.
I wake up and look at the man in the mirror. Just remind myself I'm blessed. Nobody would talk to me. Went on for years. So I use the mic to get shit off my chest. And you never struggle with me. Hustle with me. So I look at you crazy when you say I ran up my pants.
Bro, honestly, you can't really go wrong with Tommy Ice. I've known him for a couple of years now. And he's just solid. He's like an underground legend at this point. He just has a sound that we all feel like we can relate to. It's not really something I'm good at explaining. It's just good. And number 7, we have Slow by Josh. Why they keep asking me, yeah. Why they stay nagging me, yeah. Why they think bad of me, they lagging me, they asking me, how does love actually, who the fuck's actually, yeah. Got it on my receipt, still bad to me, stay mad at me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just like the fuck out, why they stay slow, why they on. This was actually promoted in my live stream, and it is so good. And my man definitely needs to get a music video out for this song because it is really creative. I definitely recommend you listen to the whole song. I was very impressed by Josh. It's actually really, really original, and it had like less than 100 plays when he submitted it. So, Josh, keep up the good work. And number 6, we have DF by David the Tragic, Jazz Ingram, and Kenny Mason. My life a running joke, money shorter than usual. We gon' get it back fast as ever, I'm only running on fuel. Yeah. Spliffed up, rolling paper, and when I sing, I make water vapor. Funny cause I know all my haters. Funny cause I ain't entertaining your chit chatter, your pillow talking. Yeah. Bro, honestly, y'all are sleeping on David the Tragic. He's one of my favorite artists right now, and you're just snoozy town. So wake up and get put on David the Tragic. And number 5, we have Passive Mode by Foreign J. Niggas move around, call that little shit renovation. He think daddy Harless play with us, we get your little shit race. I didn't really came from shit, bitch, my life was really tough. You think that we really faking, pussy going call a bluff. And number 4, we have Better by MK. I don't wanna talk about it, shit is such a mouth, shit is said shit to me. I really wanna change us a little better. I'm talking about diamonds dancing on the bottom. All the shorties get crazy down, fuck with her, but sure they buggers full of blue chocolate. And number 3, we have Cursed by Freako. Bro, that boy can sing. Number 2, we have My Own by NHL Reese. My brother in front of my mother, but I swear we still going strong for real. But boy, you know you don't live what you rap. All that you doing is count. 3-2-1, I put my hood on the map. I left the house with my strap. I'm running these streets like the pacer. This song is just so good. There's just no denying it. And at the number 1 spot, we have All Dogs Go to Heaven by 5-6. Don't you wait for me, I can't be on me. I'm no good for you, baby, can't you see? I got problems, I got options, I got bitches. Take precaution, nah, nah. Don't run, please don't run, nah, nah. For those of you that made it to the end, thank you very much. Thank you for supporting these underrated artists. It means just as much to me as it probably does to them. Definitely go and check out all the playlists that I have provided for you guys. They will all be linked down in the description below. DM them, tell them that you discovered them through me. And just give them some words of encouragement because we steady putting on for underrated artists. My name is Patrick CC. Keep drinking water. I'm out.